Hey everyone, welcome back to episode 3 of season 2. We're up to rank 18, heading for my goal of rank 15. Let's get it going.
Anduin versus Anduin.
The light shall priest on priest. This is gonna suck. The last priest on priest sucked horribly. Oh, please don't have a mind vision. None of these are good cards for you to have. Crap. Which one did he take? Okay. Everyone keep an eye on card number 4. No play. Well, I've got a 1 in 4 chance ruining his day. This deck's all about RNG. Demolisher wouldn't be bad. Bomber wouldn't be terrible. Mind control tech wouldn't be a great loss.
Let the pain speak to me.
Okay, Demolisher, I'll take that. Sure as hell ain't gonna play the bomber. So now I got a 1 in 3 chance. Again, all 3 choices, not terrible. Best one being Ragnaros. And then I've got a mind games next turn.
Let the pain speak to me.
2 acolytes. Hit him with the barrel. Good boy.
Wanna blow something up?
Okay, again, not terrible. Now we're at a 50-50 chance. Of course, if you pulled my mind control tech. No? Maybe? Crap. He caught on, damn.
Wanna blow something up?
Son of... Hit him with a barrel. Hit either of them with a barrel. I'm not happy. Shadow form. Swordsmith.
More training.
Death. That would have been awesome, but. But no. I can just pop that with the mind spike.
Do you need a blessing?
So, mind games. Not bad. Plunk.
It's time.
Plunk. Plunk. So he managed to take my Mad Bomber, which is, of the choices, weren't the worst. But he's on his own Gurubashi. Crap. No, don't give it to him.
In the light's name.
Circle of healing? Oh.
Do you need a blessing?
We got four minions. That delays my use of. Didn't really want that one.
Do you need a blessing?
It's time.
Now with the damage he's got, he may just try and go for my face. And hope for the best.
Is someone injured?
Not helpful.
Well played.
Who are you?
Oh. It's time.
Not. Oi. This is where he mind controls me. No? You suck.
Well played.
Yeah. Well, one step backward. Round two.
Anduin.
Warrior.
Geras.
Victory or death.
The light shall bring victory.
All your cards are belong to us.
Greetings.
Yeah, let's not play Cho yet. Fiery War Axe. Armor. Nice.
Thank you.
Hey, catch!
Okay, we got... pain in the ass. More nice cards. Axe is gone. So we will do Park Run.
Do you need a blessing?
Ignore me and put down another. Oh.
The light protects me.
Hmm.
TC-130, mental dislocator.
For house green!
Wanna blow something up?
Job's done.
Works for me. Fiery War X. What a shock. Yes.
By the light.
Give me one more damage, and you're dead.
The light shall burn
all red.
Thank you, but not too much. Seven, eight. Okay, yeah, you're dead. Victory! Okay. That was interesting. I could have just popped the gore howl too, but quick and painless. Our next opponent is another priest.
The light shall bring victory. The light shall burn you.
Against priests, I don't want that. But apparently it wants me to have a demolisher. Oh, that works.
Greetings. Thank you.
You shall not pass.
It gave me the coin. There's his coin gone.
Handle it. Bring me steel.
Aww.
Hey, catch!
Hmm. Yeah, hit me with the raid leader first, please. Damn. Couldn't get away with that. Okay. Wants to keep that raid leader alive. Aww. No soup for you. He has a divine spirit. He does. He has a divine spirit. I know he does. Yep. Play one more.
Is someone injured?
Fire be purged. Yes. Good hit. Now play another minion so I can steal your tank. Taunt. tank, taunt, whichever. Guess what?
Engaging TC-130 into dislocator.
I just took your raid leader.
Thank you.
Then I'm gonna do this.
My shield for Argus.
Do you need a blessing?
Now I'm gonna start punching in the face.
Training.
Just to lower the target ratio here.
Wanna blow something up?
It is very hard.
Nope.
Wanna blow something up? Hoo-hoo, yeah, you got it.
Go RNG. GG. Apparently healing Ragnos does makes him do what you want. Round 4.
Versus Gul'dan.
Warlock.
Your soul shall be mine.
shall bring victory.
Okay. Not bad. Let's steal one of his cards first. Yes, let's steal one of his cards first.
Job's done.
Nice.
Thank you.
He really doesn't want to sack his imp. And since they both boosted each other's HP, he can't use his mortal coil.
We must cleanse the Sunwell.
Or you can do that. Problem is, son, I took your mortal coil. Okay, I'm fine with that.
Thank you.
Now play Millhouse. What you thinking about?
So many possibilities. Almost out of time.
Hello. He didn't. Okay. Okie dokie. Don't know what happened there, but I'm rank 17 now. So, thank you guys for watching. The ladder has its moments, apparently, so I will see you guys next time. Have a great day.